for the first time, the Gardner-Webb Bulldogs are champions of the Big South and headed to the NCAA tournament. NCAA tournament for the first time. They have a Division II tournament appearance to their name, handful of NAIA national tournament appearances. 50 years ago, they made it the junior college national tournament in 1968-69. But 50 years later, a crowning achievement as Tim Kraft and the Gardner-Webb Bulldogs are headed to the field of 68 for the first time. Tim Kraft joins us courtside.